But I love that fireplace, it's so cool. Conference room. Too much black mold in here though. This lodge and a couple of the other retreats up here were buyback by the local council for conservation, because some of the local species in the area were dying off, so they brought the land back and they're just going to let the nature take back over these buildings. Such a cool lodge though. Like, imagine sitting here with mates around the fire having a few drinks. Love how nature's taken back those stairs, all the vines, and reclaiming it. These like little rooms with a bed and then like a little loft. This is like a little self-contained area. It's got the kitchen and bedroom and lounge room in one. Maybe for the parents actually. So this would be the room for the kids' bunk beds. So maybe it's like a family area or a school. Still tubs of linen and sheets up there. see the little loft bits for kids. Dead bird skeleton.